Querencia, a Spanish word used frequently to describe a feeling of safety or home, derived from the Spanish verb querer, which means to desire or want. I never really spent time at home growing up because of my complex softball schedule. Fellow athletes know the struggle I went through. The only time I was really at my house was when I was sleeping, eating, or getting dressed. I would get ready in the morning for games, head to another ballpark, come back on Sunday, and do it all over again the next weekend. High school softball got even worse. I spent 2 hours a night practicing, came home, ate dinner, did my homework, and slept. But looking back on my experience, I discovered the beauty in how I lived my life. I found a home in the places I visited every day, the people I relied on, and the communities I built. The hours and hours I invested into every week with my teammates helped me create unbreakable bonds with them. They became my family. No matter where we went, I felt a sense of belonging and safety among the people I loved. They helped me build a home. I can never thank them enough for the meaningful conversations we had often late into the night. They taught me how to find peace in a time period that was undoubtedly stressful, a time of adjusting to high school and trying to create new friends. Their friendship is something I can never thank them for. The involvement in my school newspaper has meant everything to me. It gave me a sense of community I hadn't found outside of sports. I was able to find a passion for the work that wasn't physically demanding in the sense that athletics are. The classroom in which we work, where I dedicated up to 8 hours a week to our paper and website, has become my safe haven. The family atmosphere and camaraderie that comes from a mutual goal has drawn me to that room even on my darkest days, which is something I am incredibly thankful for. I have always been at a loss for words when it comes to trying to describe how much newspaper means to me, but I finally found it. Currency. Using only 9 letters and stemming from a language I don't speak, Currency has helped me define the many emotions I feel in these home away from home settings.